The seventh vaccination week in the Americas will happen between the 25th of April and May 2nd. And once again, its impact will be felt in all corners of the region. As in previous years, the initiative aims to strengthen the expanded program on immunization while maintaining the focus on equity, enhanced access, and Pan-Americanism. Every year, during this 1 week, this unparalleled effort, led by the Pan-American Health Organization and especially by its member state, manages to vaccinate on average 50 million people, with varying priorities in each country and territory. The seventh Vaccination Week in the Americas will emphasize vaccination of the whole family, as well as the immunization of health workers. The countries will also conduct specific campaigns directed at seniors, women of reproductive age, children, and adolescents. Some countries will even use this opportunity to introduce new vaccines. Some of the official launching ceremonies of this year's Vaccination Week will happen in the Chaco region of South America, one of the priority transnational areas identified by the Pan-American Alliance for Nutrition and Development because of the high degree of vulnerability of its people, the prevalence of nutritional problems, and the slow progress in the achievement of the Millennium Development Goals. Vaccination Week in the Americas is now the model for similar initiatives all over the world. This year, for instance, the European region of the World Health Organization is set to promote its fourth immunization week from April 20th to the 26th. Other regions have expressed interest in conducting similar initiatives soon. So, let's all get vaccinated for the good of everyone, in the Americas and the world. Vaccination is a family affair.